everybody, it's time for our daily maths. First question for you. What fraction of this circle have I shaded in? How many equal parts do I have? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 equal parts. So that means this circle has been split into quarters. And I've coloured in 1, 2, 3. 3 quarters. That's right, 3 quarters. Let me write down 3 quarters. 3 quarters. So the number on the top is called the numerator. I've got 3 pieces colour in. And the number on the bottom is called the denominator. I've got 4 equal parts. 3 quarters. And that's what your activities are going to be about today. About finding 3 quarters. Let's have a look at the first question because it is quite tricky. Three, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 cubes. What is 1/4 of the strawberries? So how many groups, how many equal groups do I need to make? 4 equal groups. I'm going to share them out. I've got my 16 cubes and I'm going to divide them into 4 equal groups. Are we ready? One for you, one for Smokey, one for Bertie, one for me. One for Miss Haddon, one for Smokey, one for Bertie, one for me, one for Haddon, one for Smokey, one for Bertie, one for me, one for Miss Haddon, one for Smokey, one for Bertie, one for me, and one for Miss Haddon. How much is 1/4? 1/4 is 1, 2, 3, 4. That's right. 1/4 of 16 is 4. How about 2/4? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. 2/4 would be 8. 3/4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 3/4 would be 12. And finally, 4/4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16. 4/4 is the same as a whole. It's having all of the quarters. All 4/4. 4/4. The whole, everything. 16. And we're back to 16. Hopefully that helps you. Use anything you've got at home, Lego, counters, pencils. Good luck. Let me know how you get on. Bye bye.